नमस्कार सभी भारतवासियों, अंग्रेजी जनों को अरेबियन समुद्र पर बेचने के लिए हम एक मन में प्रयत्न करना चाहिए। इसके लिए हम हमारा दिल जीवन श्वास त्याग करना चाहिए। जय हिंद, जय भारत, जय हिंदुस्तान।
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, दिस इज द 21st सेंचुरी, बट द वर्ड्स विच आई स्पोक ऑन द मिडनाइट ऑफ 14th ऑगस्ट when the world was sleeping and India gained freedom still holds true. Let me repeat my words. A moment comes which comes but rarely in history, when we step out from the old to the new, when an age ends and when the soul of a nation long suppressed finds utterance. It is fitting that at this solemn moment we take the pledge of dedication to service of India. Jai Hind.
എല്ലാവർക്കും നമസ്കാരം. ഞാൻ അനാമിക വി എസ്, ഭാരതി വിദ്യാവിൽ 5ാം ക്ലാസ്സിൽ പഠിക്കുന്നു. ഞാൻ ഇന്ന് ഇവിടെ എത്തിയിരിക്കുന്നത് സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യദിനത്തിൻ്റെ ഒരു സന്ദേശം നൽകാനാണ്. ബ്രിട്ടീഷുകാരുടെതിരെ പോരാടി സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യം എന്ന ഭാരതീയ അവകാശം തിരികെ നേടിയ എൻ്റെ ആവേശപൂർണമായ ഓർമ്മ പുതുക്കലാണ് ഓരോ ആഗസ്റ്റ് 15ഉം. ഈ ദിവസം രാജ്യമെങ്ങും ത്രിവർണ പതാക വാനോളം ഉയർത്തുമ്പോൾ വേഷത്തിൻ്റെയും ഭാഷയുടെയും എല്ലാം അതിർത്തികളെല്ലാം മറന്ന് ഓരോ ഭാരതീയനും അഭിമാനത്തിൻ്റെ കൊടുമുടിയിലെത്തും. ജയ് ഹിന്ദ്. Good morning to all. Today I am here to talk a few words about Independence Day. First of all, I wish everyone happy Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day on August 15 every year. We celebrate Independence Day because at that day we Indians get freedom from the British rule. One Independence Day we host a flag in schools, offices. It is a very important for we Indians. It is also a tribute for our Indian freedom fighters. Thank you all and have a nice day.
Namaste all. I am Captain Lakshmi Sehgal, who is the Indian woman freedom fighter. I was born in Malabar, Kerala on 24th October 1940. My parents are Ammu Swaminathan and Subrahmanya Swaminathan. I was fascinated by Subhash Chandra Bose and lit as woman regiment called as Rani of Jhansi Regiment. Since then, I was called Captain Lakshmi Sehgal. I was honored with Padma Vibhushan in 1998. August 15 is our Independence Day. Be proud to be an Indian. Please keep our harmony, love and care for each other. We salute all our freedom fighters of our nation.
Good morning to the excellencies, my respected teachers and my dear friends. We are gathered here to celebrate 70th Independence Day. I am very happy to speak here on this great occasion. Do you know me? I was a Prime Minister, Indira, commonly known as Indira Gandhi. Some may call me Indira Priyadarshini. Do you know my father? Your dearest Chachaji, that is Jawaharlal Nehru. He was also our first Prime Minister of independent India. I learned everything from my father. He used to send letters when he was at jail. I am very happy to see you. Be positive, be determined, be honest, success in yours. Thank you. Happy Independence Day. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
Good morning, teacher and my dear friends. Do you know who am I? I am your Chachaji. Let's begin by wishing you all a happy Independence Day. India is a country of various religion, culture, caste and traditions. After 200 years of British rule, India got independence on 15 August 1947, and I had been the first Prime Minister of India, and my first word at the stroke of the midnight were, "Long night when the world sleeps, we Indian will awake and Indian will awake for life and freedom. Jai Hind.
As Sarojini Naidu. India is my country and I am proud to be an Indian. The date 15th of August from 1947 when India became independent after lots of hard struggle and sacrifices of Indian freedom fighters. It was the luckiest day of year 1947. All the people rejoice this special day every year. And I am also ready to die for my country. Jai Hind.
Teachers, parents, and my dear friends, I am going to talk about Independence Day. At first, I would like to wish you all a very happy Independence Day. In this year, we celebrate 73rd Independence Day. It is a big day for Indian citizens because 15th August 1947, India got freedom from British rule. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Main hoon Jawaharlal Nehru aur aap sabki chacha ji. आदरणीय गुर्जरों और मेरे प्यारे दोस्तों, सबको मेरा प्रणाम। इस साल हम अपना 73वीं स्वतंत्रता दिवस मना रहा है। 1947 अगस्त 15 को हमने अंग्रेजों को भगा दिया। इसे कोरोना को भी भगाएंगे। इस प्रतिज्ञा के साथ हम मिलकर बोले वंदे मातरम।
Respected principal, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. Today I am Sarojini Naidu, the freedom fighter. I was born in a Bengali family in Hyderabad. I started writing poems from very young age. I am also known as Nightingale of India. I am a poet, politician, and administrator. I joined the Indian freedom struggle 1905 to 1918, delivering lectures on liberty, social welfare, women empowerment, and nationalism. I was drawn to Indian National Congress movement for India's independence from British rule. I became a part of the Indian nationalist movement and became a follower of Mahatma Gandhi and his idea of Swaraj. I was appointed the president of the Indian National Congress in 1925 and later became the governor of United Provinces in 1947, becoming